more people continue to choose a mail-in ballot over a trip to the polls. Find out how a new law might mean a faster count on those votes on election night and a quicker end to campaign 2012 when KBZK goes on special assignment tonight at 10.